The brilliant, complex espresso, produced by large conical burr grinders, is the holy grail for many coffee enthusiasts. Going into your favorite coffee shop and experiencing the unmistakable depth of body, flavor, and mouthfeel just can't be beat. Bringing that experience home can be a challenge, but Eureka has made it more refined than ever before. Hi, I'm Ben with Clive Coffee. Let's take a look at Eureka's flagship conical grinder, the KRE. Right away, you'll notice that the KRE's cast aluminum body shares the sweeping lines and clean design language of the beloved Zenith and Olympus. It also carries over the same interface we've loved for years now. Two easily programmable grind times and a readily accessible adjustment knob with a satisfying mechanical fluidity make every dial in feel premium. This patented design is ergonomic, making small or large changes quick and precise with just one hand. The design also allows you to remove the upper burr for cleaning without losing your grind setting, a particularly unique feature. It also sports an adjustable portafilter fork that can hold any portafilter hands-free, while the barista light illuminates the grounds. Its chute can also be adjusted to target your grinds at the center of your basket, simplifying consistent distribution and extractions. Within, you'll find the beautifully machined 68mm conical hardened steel burrs and a massive 840-watt motor. This is what you came for. When grinding coffee, heat is the enemy of flavor, so friction and speed are critical. This combination allows for the burrs to spin at a super low 330 RPM while producing a 20-gram dose in a blazing fast 3 seconds. The KRE also manages sustained high-volume usage dutifully. In our testing, even pulling a dozen shots in a row yielded consistent results in shot time and output. Whether you put the KRE to work in your home espresso bar or cafe, you'll be delighted with the results. While the KRE is designed to excel with a full hopper, it's capable of single dosing with the right routine. We found that the dose is typically within a gram of the input, and that a variety of coffees can be used with minimal grind adjustment. Single dosing does require a longer grind time, generally around 18 seconds with the KRE, but the results were consistent day after day and minimized waste. At the end of the day, a grinder is only as good as the shots it produces. When it comes to flavor, the KRE stands toe-to-toe with its more expensive commercial rivals. Our shots had unparalleled clarity and consistency, without any of the sour bite that can be produced by lesser conical burr grinders. Fruit notes take on a jammy richness, and chocolate undertones shine with pleasant acidity, more like a dark chocolate or premium cacao. We've enjoyed a multitude of coffees, as straight shots, Americanos, lattes, and everything in between. The Eureka KRE is truly a flagship commercial espresso grinder that offers innovative design alongside a smooth, simple user experience. But what really matters is that the shots it pulls are going to blow your mind.